Oh, please don't kill me. I swear I'll have... Wait, you don't work for Mr. Bishop, do you? Sorry, it's just you look like his type, you know? You got that hard-ass wasteland explorer thing going on. Oh, so you have heard of me. Yeah, that's right. I was the big draw at the Shark Club. People used to pay hundreds of caps to see me. You don't know Mr. Bishop. He's not like other bosses up there. He knows the wasteland like the back of his hand, and he likes to wander it. I knew if I didn't get way the hell away from New Reno, he'd run me down like a dog. Oh, well, that's all just a big misunderstanding, see? Mr. Bishop, well, he owed me a lot of money, and, you know, he's a busy guy, so I sort of figured I'd just take it off his hands. I figured it might take him a while to understand his accounting error and cool down a little. Also, I might have, sort of plowed his daughter. A little. You'd do that? Great. I really appreciate that. Yeah. See you later.
There. What brings you to Prim?
Hey there.
The Kaisar has marked you for death, and the Legion obeys. Ready yourself for battle.
Thank you. Howdy. Howdy.
Whoa!
Howdy there, partner. Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me. Long time ago now. I never even knew him. Ma always said he was a mysterious fella, always traveling on in secret. My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting. Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much, ever since my pa up and left. That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes. Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home. It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive. And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since, but he ain't an easy man to find. Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth. Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea. Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh? Ah, well, it was worth a shot. So long, friend.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I've got.
No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down some bad roads. Where'd you come from? Wow, you have come a long way then. I've never been there, but I've met some traders who pass that way. Well, welcome then. I'm Veronica. I live in a hole in the ground. Well, a bunker, if you want to get technical. I think it sounds more interesting my way. But I'm not there much anymore. I'm usually out here picking up food and supplies for my family, whatever they need. Yeah, I'm not worried. They can handle themselves. But somebody has to get the groceries, know what I mean? And actually these days, I think they'd rather have me out here anyway. But that's a whole other story. So listen, can I ask you something on the level? I had a run-in with this group calling themselves the Brotherhood of Steel. Pretty strange bunch. Do you know anything about them? Well, that shouldn't be a problem for me. I can't afford anything like that. Hey, so where are you headed anyway? Ooh, very exciting. Gonna strike it rich, huh? I'll be honest. You're the first person I've run across out here that looks like he can really handle himself. There are places I've never been to that'd be too dangerous for just me. What do you think? Maybe we could travel together, help each other out. Like I said, they can handle themselves. And I'm not the only one getting supplies for them. It's a big family. Oh, nowhere in particular, really. Just hoping to see more of the world, looking for a fresh perspective. I want to see how different groups have adapted to survive in the Mojave, see if there's something I can learn from. Now you're talking. One thing you should know first, though. I ask you about the Brotherhood because I'm one of them. I know, but I had to know how you react when I told you. We have made a lot of enemies. You still okay bringing me along? I'm great at punching people. I'm not gonna lie. It's a gift. Well, thanks for taking a chance on a naive young girl from California with stars in her eyes and a pneumatic gauntlet on her hand. Let's hit the road, huh? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?